All-Star break now in the rearview mirror. The Stars are ready to resume their schedule. And tonight, they play game number 50, hosting the Buffalo Sabres. Set with Buffalo a few years ago. Puck is dropped. We're underway. A giveaway by Dahlin. It is hits and a shot. And that could have been storybook seconds in. It was turned aside by Ullmark.
Ullmark might have got a touch of that with the skinny part of his stick. Good look. Yeah, he did.
Turned over, though, and Klingberg will spring it to Janmark. In behind the D. He shoots, and it's stopped. Tried to go five-hole in. It was closed off by Ullmark. Haskinen follows. Now rolls in on Bishop. He'll get the glove on it. Played forward to Gurionov with speed. Cross the line. Gurionov, sharp angle shot. Ullmark had it. Puck was in front of him. Couldn't grab it. Bogosian turned it over. Fadun keeps it in the slot to Ben. A shot. He scores! Jamie Benn gets the first one back from the break. 1-0 Stars. A couple very good plays by Fadun to set up Ben for his 19th. To Klingberg in the return. Sagan shot. Bounced off Ullmark and it's swatted by Ben baseball style. And then it's clear.
Got a lot on that. Smudge.
Here's another giveaway. And it's Sagan, a shot. And he got it up off the netting, off a deflection from Ullmark. The Stars have had their looks taken back by the Sabres and a wrister by Reinhardt and then gathered by Bishop. Across the blue line, drop for Foxa. Back in front, redirection, Ben, and it was stopped by Ullmark. This line, extremely dangerous, does a lot of the heavy lifting for Buffalo, and then a shot off of Bishop after a giveaway by the Stars.
Young Jack Eichel uses that long stick with wondrous results. He has a smart stick, too, when he's forechecking. Feeds outside, reads the eyes of Bishop, forces the turnover, and Reinhardt came close, caught the clavicle of Bishop after the turnover. Big Ben stayed tall.
Those two connected early in the game for a penalty. Nothing called here. And it's Janmark with a shot stopped, and then Fanning Fadun rebound. Radulov into the glove of Ullmark. More great looks and more great saves from that man who keeps it a one-goal game. Slid across to Ben. He's at the line. Faked a shot to Haskinen. Wrister hit the mask of Ullmark and then the putback just sent off target. Mittelstadt turned it over. Klingberg gave it right back. Mittelstadt down into the circle and a diving play by Klingberg. Knocked it off his tape. And scooped up by the Stars. Ahead to Sagan. 3-on-3 cross the line to Radulov. Wrist shot. Blocker arm of Ullmark. And now the Sabres trying to catch up with numbers. Gjergensen, McCabe's the trailer. A pass was intended there, scooped out. And then Bishop, who wanted to keep the play moving, didn't do it cleanly. The Stars have the lead right now. Fadun to Spezza, his shot. No problem whatsoever for Ullmark. Towards the line, Dahlin keeps it there. Nifty play. Oposo, a bouncing shot, and then a putback opportunity by Gjergensen is handled by Bishop. That's what makes guys like that stand out more. Nice corral by Hintz. Dropped it off for Richie. A spin move and a backhand, and it bounced off of Ullmark. And then Richie was tripped up going after the loose puck. Gets past the McCabe show. Over to Lindell. Along the line, a shot kept it low. It was wide. Jack Eichel. Around to Skinner, who's pressed by Foxa. Klingberg to the high slot. Let a wrister go. Bounced off his shin to Lindell.
Little flip play by Oleksiak. Nice knockdown by Hintz. And then drop pass, spin move, backhand, rebound. Just creating an opportunity out of nothing. And then with the Sabres' gas, everyone was straight-legged. And they just seemed to be milling about in their own zone. And the Stars could never get anything purely dangerous all the way on Ullmark.
Circling the zone, a drop pass. Klingberg has a lane, a shot. Died off the body of McCabe, kept in the zone, Stars.
Two periods of play, second best in the NHL.
Here's Ben and challenges the glove of Ullmark and he keeps in theme. here. Ben comes with a little more traffic in his way this time. He'll pull up, feed it back across for Lindell. A wrist shot ramps up off his stick and out of play.
To get back into the play, Stars trying to use the width of the ring. And he gets that stick blade up on it and out of play.
Rodriguez, sharp angle, and Bishop took it right in the midsection.
I'm going to score on those. Ben Bishop.
Darlene can't sidestep Dickinson, and the Stars steal, in they come. Dickinson with Spezza. Dickinson waits to Spezza, and he couldn't get a stick on it. Tapped through Eichel. The Stars can race with a 3-on-2. It's Klingberg to Foxa. Ben is near side. It's fed there off his skate in front. A redirection by Klingberg.
The previous chance for Dallas, it was a forward who was on the lip of the crease. There's the lightest one with Klingberg on his way in, and then a nice little deviation feed from Dickinson.
Richie and Girgensons join the fray as well. Sabres come out with it. Oposo to his left. Scandella winds, fires, and Bishop was being bumped into, and it's washed out. The puck goes in behind Bishop. He was actually in slow motion falling, and now a discussion.
Well, it's called no goal at ice level. I think it was the defenseman, Beaulieu, who cracked into him.
Buffalo is challenging the ruling on the ice to determine that there was no goaltender interference.
It's worth the challenge, obviously.
We're going to get our call right here.
Didn't take long.
To review, there was goaltender interference. Well, no goal.
There you go.
You got it right. And angled around to Haskinen, jumped away from him. Oposo spun Dickinson around. Puck held in, scooped by Bishop, and will step aside. But a giveaway once more, and now it's Sagan with a shot. Ullmark saw it the entire way.
Not much of a bid by Sagan on the last shot. It came off of that turnover from Bogosian, who had a very active shift. A lot of things going on.
All of the above. Here's a giveaway, and it's Radulov, a shot! And Ullmark.
Weird play around the boards that Ristolainen had difficulty with, and I think more so looking for a rebound. You know, the elongated Harley kick from Radulov. He knew Sagan was drifting to the front of the net, but
Karam wide of the cage, gathered by Eichel. Eichel drops it off on the backhand. Scandella, his wrister, save made. Over to Skinner, a shot stop, rebound, and it's knocked around, and then a stop from Bishop on Skinner, his best of the night.
Example A of what these guys have done. His first opportunity, he gets it quickly from his backhand to his forehand, rips it on net, and then the fadeaway in the slot. And Bishop had already gathered himself. They had the Stars spinning a little bit. That hasn't happened much defensively for Dallas, where they've spun around in place and just optically challenged the Buffalo Sabres.
Stars take it away, cleared by Como. Ristolainen chases. A final prayer for the Sabres, won't come off the stick. The whistle blew for offside with about half a second to go. The horn is sounded. And one way or another, the Stars are going to hang on and win their return from the break.
Well, they do it in a fashion that is becoming rather habitual for them, where they play good team defense. They get perfection or near perfection from their netminder.
Seventh time in the last 9 games, the Stars have been held to just one goal or less.